Good evening, parents, faculty, staff, special guests, and the Stanley G. Faulk School Class of 2020. We're here today to recognize and celebrate the hard work and dedication that the senior class has put forth over the years to reach this point. You should all be very proud. We are proud of you. As you move on, remember that there is nothing that you can't do. You are capable of anything that you put your mind to. Continue to treat people well and never give up on your goals and dreams. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020. As you all are probably very well aware, this world is an extremely unpredictable place. So stay true to yourselves and go out there and make a difference.
Hi everyone, Miss Novo here. Seniors, I just wanted to take a moment to say congratulations on graduating high school. This is a huge milestone in your life and something that you should all be very proud of yourselves for. I know that we are extremely proud of all of you for all the hard work and effort that you have put in throughout the years to reach this point. And while we wish that we could spend the last couple weeks of your senior year with you, nothing can take away from this accomplishment and this moment. So be sure to enjoy it and to celebrate it. And whatever path you choose to take next, continue to work hard. If you ever need anything, reach back out to us. Congratulations again. Enjoy it.
Hey seniors, it's me, Miss Privatera. Hope you still recognize me. It hasn't been that long. But I just wanted to stop by and say a quick congratulations on graduating high school. I guess I should call you graduates, not seniors, so congrats graduates. I'm so proud of each and every one of you for completing high school. That's huge. This high school diploma is something that can never be taken away from you. All of your hard work validated, recognized right there. We see it. I hope you see it too. I'm so proud of each and every one of you. You've done everything. You've completed all the steps to get where you are today. And in terms of graduating during this uncomfortable, weird time, just always try to imagine better. Keep being creative, keep going forward, because in the end, everything will get done and you're gonna go places, I promise. It's been really great being with you guys the past 2 years. I've had so much fun getting to know each and every one of you. And remember that everything you've done at Faulk has mattered. It's mattered to me, to everyone else at Faulk, your friends, family, matters to you, made you who you are. You've accomplished something huge, and you should be so proud of yourselves. Congrats, class of 2020.
Hi, guys. I just wanted to say congratulations for being the first class to graduate while in quarantine. I'm very happy for all of you, and I wish you the best in all that you do.
Hi, class of 2020. Please remember to dream big dreams, have strong values, do what you love, exceed expectations, and stand for something. Congratulations on your well-deserved success. Keep making yourselves proud.
Congratulations, class of 2020, you did it. Now go make Faulk proud. Go Falcons.
I want to just give a shout out to the class of 2020 Stanley G. Faulk seniors. Hope you're doing well. Hope you guys are being safe. We really miss you as a teacher and staff at the school. Hopefully, whatever you do in the future, feel free to come back at any time. We're all family. We'll see you soon.
You did it. You made it. You graduated. You have made the history books. And if anybody ever tells you that you were the kids that got to stay home for months while we're in the pandemic, you let them know that you are the most independent, self-driven 2020 graduates. And you have made the history books. I'm going to miss saying good morning to all of you as you used to walk up the stairs and see me. I've only known you all for a few short months, but each and every one of you know how proud I am of all of you. Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it.
Hi, class of 2020. This is Mrs. Scott here. I just wanted to congratulate you for making it to the finish line. I wanted to commend you for your hard work and your dedication to your education. It has definitely paid off, so pat yourselves on the back. If I leave you with any final advice, I'd just like to tell you to remain true to yourself, to work hard, to stay focused, and to just be kind in this world. Congratulations again.
Hi, seniors. I want to tell you congratulations. and your hard work has paid off. Much love from me, and I wish you all the fortune. Remember, you are enough, and I can't even tell you how proud of you I am from the bottom of my heart. Much payoff for you. Have a fun graduation day. I'm sorry it has to be the way it is, but I'm so proud of you.
Hello, Falk Falcons class of 2020. Congratulations on making it to today, your high school graduation. I couldn't be more excited to celebrate with you. While this year certainly ended differently than years past, we learned a lot from different. We learned that you can motivate yourself to get the work done. We learned to be creative and to be flexible, and you did it. And I'm proud of you. Whatever it is that you decide to do next, be sure to be great at that too. And one more thing, come back and visit. Congratulations.
Hey, historic class of 2020, Mr. Berger here. Just wanted to say congratulations. Congratulations on all of your hard work and what you've accomplished these past 4 years, and especially the past couple of months. I also found it ironic that 4 years ago, I started teaching, not in a classroom, using a backpack. So I figured I'd end these 4 years for you, not in a classroom, with a backpack. I also only have one more thing to say to you guys. Have faith in God. Believe in yourselves. Dream. Try. Fail. And try again. And remember, do good things, and good things will happen to you. Here's to you, class of 2020. Cheers.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. For me and Wonder Mutt back there, congratulations on being the first class to make me cry. This is like my 15th attempt to make this video, and every time I do, I just tear up. You are and will remain one of the best classes I have had the privilege and honor to teach. Not only many of you as freshmen, so many of you as sophomores, and again as seniors and homeroom students. I'm so very proud of you. Your parents should be so very proud of you. Congratulations to the class of 2020 from myself and Wonder Mutt.
Hi, class of 2020. I just wanted to wish you all congratulations. And I know this is probably not how you envisioned your senior year graduation to go. So I just wanted to tell you guys how proud I am of all of you and your teachers and principals and everybody. And the Falk family wishes you the best and are very proud of you. Good luck to all your future endeavors, and please come visit us in the future.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. It is now your time to shine and make all of your dreams come true. A special congratulations to Chad, Jordan, Brandon, and Maya. Congratulations again.
To our graduating class of 2020, I just want to say congratulations. You guys have earned this, no matter how we got here and no matter how difficult and different it was than what we thought it would be. I miss you all tremendously. I'm sorry we didn't get to spend the last 13, 14 weeks together, but I'm so happy that I'm going to see you all on the 15th and that you've earned this great accomplishment. And I can't wait to see all the wonderful things you guys accomplish in the future.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Way to go. I am sure this is not how you expected your senior year to end, but nonetheless, still very, very much earned and deserved. Very proud of each one of you. So nice to have worked with so many of you in the junior high and watched you grow year to year till your final graduation day, 2020. Excellent job. I will leave you with a few words to remember that hard work does pay off, that the most gratifying things that you can earn are the things that take the most work, that you'll always have a Falk family to visit and a home to call at the Falk School, and good karma that you spread does come back to you tenfold. Congratulations, graduating class.
Congratulations, seniors, graduating class of 2020. We're all so proud of you, and I'm happy to be here to celebrate and honor your achievements. You guys have worked so hard to get to this point. And you've been working since you were 5 years old. Can you believe that you're already done? So we are so proud of all of you that you've accomplished. And I'm sure this, you know, experience has been very unique, especially this school year. But you know, you've survived this too, and you will go on to bigger and better things. And we're so, so proud of you. Most important, remember that we are still here for you. You are leaving us, but we are not leaving you. And I'm pretty sure you know right where to find us. So even though this transition might be scary, you can handle it. You can handle this and you will be just fine. Remember, change isn't a bad thing. It leads to new adventures and new experiences. So embrace it. Life is all about how you look at things. So we're so proud. Stay positive. Stay in touch, and congratulations, Falk Class of 2020.
Hey, graduates, this is Mr. Adamczyk, and I just wanted to take a moment to celebrate your success today and congratulate you on making it. You're done with high school. That's a pretty big step. And over the past 4 years, I've seen so many of you persevere and mature and truly blossom into the wonderful, intelligent individuals you are today. You know, going forward, remember that this diploma that you fought so hard for has worth, and so do you, and that you can do anything you set your mind to. So I wish you all continued success. I wish you all good luck in whatever you choose to do, and more importantly, congratulations on this wonderful day.
First of all, I'd like to say congratulations. I understand the journey to graduation was not an easy one. All of you had to overcome many obstacles to get here, and for that, I'm proud of you. Even though you think your journey is over by graduating, in fact, the real journey has just begun. You are in charge of your own decisions that you make in life, and I hope that I was able to be a positive influence in your life to make those decisions good ones. I'm proud to have been your teacher, and I'm proud to see you graduate. And I look forward to hearing all the positive things that you will accomplish in your life.
Hi, seniors. It's Mrs. Jacob, school counselor at Falk Rossler. And congratulations to you. We are so happy for you. You've done a lot of hard work. We're going to miss you. Be sure to come back and visit with us. And here's a great read. Oh, the places you'll go. So no matter where you go, be sure to come back and visit with us. Let us know how you're doing, okay? We really would love you to check in with us, your Falk family, and I wish you all the best. Take care.
Hello, class of 2020. Whew, what a crazy year. You guys get to say you graduated. Just know that we are proud of you and you should be very proud of yourselves. Congratulations, guys.
Hi, Mr. T here. I just wanted to say congratulations to the class of 2020. All that hard work everyone has done over the years has finally paid off. Whatever path you choose in life, I wish you nothing but the best.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. I couldn't be more proud of you. This is a big day in your life. Enjoy, revel in the moment, enjoy time with your family. For me, it's happy, but it's a bitter moment because for many of you, I was the first face that you saw at Falk. For many of you, I did your intake and I welcomed you into the Falk family. Obviously, I made good choices because you're all walking the stage. Just remember, last bit of advice from Mr. Sullivan, life is a journey. This is just one big step towards a very long journey of life. Keep working hard, keep pushing through, and you'll be just fine.
Looking on the bright side, it is totally
Good evening, and welcome to our 2020 graduation ceremony. Welcome to our special guest, Mrs. Elizabeth McPartland, President and CEO of Child and Family Services, Mrs. Dawn Morand, Superintendent of the Stanley G. Faulk School, distinguished members of the Stanley G. Faulk and Child and Family Services Board, family, friends, parents, and most importantly, the class of 2020. This spring, your last semester in our school is a time you and your families have been anticipating for many years. The culmination of your high school years, earning your diploma, and walking across the stage. I am as heartbroken as you are that your final months at the Stanley G. Faulk School and many opportunities to celebrate your crowning achievements are being impacted by this global crisis. I know that many of you have successfully navigated challenging situations in the past. And while this one is certainly historic and unique, I am confident that you are a resilient community and each of you will not only persevere, but learn from this experience. Today is a celebration of all that is good about our students in school. I'm excited and proud of our graduates this evening. I'm also proud of the parents, the teachers, and the friends in attendance who have helped you on this journey, for each of you have played a significant role in helping to prepare this group for the challenges ahead. Throughout your days at the Faulk School, you have learned to excel in scholarship, leadership, and integrity. The same will hold true for your journey after high school. As you face and tackle the inevitable challenges ahead, hold true to yourself and remember to hold on to your value system, your work ethic, and most importantly, never give up. It's these qualities that will guide you further on your journey. While you may not have had the traditional graduation ceremony that you were looking forward to, we're going to give you something that you will remember for the rest of your life. I ask that you stand tall with pride, for you will forever be remembered as the graduating class who made history as the world addressed a global pandemic. The world changed and you changed with it. Remain steadfast as I am in the knowledge that your education and the relationships you've made, the learning you achieved, and the experiences that you had here at the Stanley G. Faulk School, including this final semester, will serve you in the years to come. You are Faulk for life. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Hello, Stanley G. Faulk School, class of 2020. I am Dawn Morand, superintendent of the school, and thrilled to address you today. I do know your senior year of high school certainly did not go like any of us thought or wanted, and I'm really sorry about that. But I want you to know that there is no other class like you. You are now unique and a part of history, and our new world, as it is, awaits you. It's waiting to be shaped by your compassion, your creativity, your care, and character. Right now, we need you as our future leaders more than ever. You have and will continue to change us all for the better. For today, though, we are here to celebrate your achievements thus far. Behind each graduate, there are dozens of people and groups providing support, helping you, our students, get to this day. Thank you, parents, guardians, and families, for partnering with us in this journey and for having the sacred trust in the Faulk School team to serve your child and your family. Thank you to the many faculty and staff at the Faulk School, especially our own Principal Dombeck and Principal Tim, as well as Assistant Principal Sullivan and Assistant Principal Spinelli, for all that you have done to support our students to get to this proud moment. Class of 2020, your time at the Faulk School comes to an end. It's time for you to go forward and never be afraid to make mistakes. Great things in your life are waiting for you. Focus on conquering little things with consistency, as that's what you have all done to be able to be here today to graduate. You've conquered all the little things to achieve this great big thing, high school graduation. This achievement was a manageable piece that you have achieved and are now ready for your next great big thing. I believe in you, the staff at the Falk School believes in you, and we know you are ready. The Falk School is always here for you and will always support you. And now I would like to announce the Superintendent's Award of Scholarship. The criteria for the recipient of this award is as follows: a graduating senior who demonstrates a high level of academic achievement, and a graduate who is continuing on in either a vocational school or an accredited college program. When thinking of a candidate who meets this criteria for the Superintendent's Award, this year's recipient does not just stand out as somebody who meets these criteria and expectations, but he is truly someone who greatly exceeds them. It is my pleasure to present this award to Ethan DeSabio. Ethan began at Falk during his freshman year. It did not take long for this young man to prove his academic skills. Almost 4 years later, combining his skills with hard work, Ethan has achieved a cumulative average of 90.82 GPA while earning a Regents diploma upon this graduation. Ethan has always presented as a goal-oriented young man, expressing early his plans to continue high school, his education, to pursue a career in accounting. As a talented soccer player, Ethan became motivated to become more involved during his senior year and joined the soccer team, all while earning the Falcon Team Award for his consistent effort and hard work. Perhaps most impressive, when faced with the adversity of new remote learning during this unprecedented, challenging time, Ethan has continued to excel. Multiple staff and teachers have observed Ethan during this time and his extra efforts on his assignments from home, being recognized as our digital shining star, further proving his drive to make academics a high priority no matter what the circumstances. Ethan will be attending Erie Community College in the fall, working towards receiving his accounting technician certificate. And with Ethan's work ethic and motivation to reach his goals, there is no doubt that he will be successful at ECC and in his future as an accountant. Congratulations to you, Ethan. Thank you again to all of you, and congratulations, Stanley G. Falk School, Class of 2020.
I will now present the Principal's Award of Integrity. C.S. Lewis stated, integrity is doing the right thing, even when no one is watching. When thinking of a candidate for the Principal's Award of Integrity, Jordan Farinas stands out as an excellent candidate. Beginning at the Stanley G. Falk School in 2010, Jordan has evolved into a true role model within the classroom and throughout the building as he prepares to graduate this upcoming June. Since starting at the Falk School, Jordan has consistently demonstrated scholarship, perseverance, and integrity. Even when he has encountered obstacles and challenges, Jordan has always shown respect and care for his fellow students and staff. Over the course of his high school career, Jordan has matured into a young man who represents some of the best of what our students can achieve. Jordan values education and has a genuine interest in learning, which is evidenced in his many perfect attendance and merit roll and honor roll achievements. He works hard to achieve his personal and academic goals, and he has also assisted his classmates on essays, projects, and homework assignments. He motivates and he inspires others to do their best. Jordan is well known as an active member of our Falk community. He is a member of the intramural volleyball team, as well as a leader in the Units Club and Friends of Rachel. These leadership roles required him to be a role model to his peers, as well as participate in many volunteer activities. which is truly where Jordan's integrity and strength of character shines. He is able to build a rapport with everyone he meets, young, old, similar to him, or different. He has always got a smile on his face and makes an effort to connect with people. He's very responsible and reliable, and he can always be counted on to be ready to help in any way that's needed. We are so proud of the progress of this year's recipient of the Principal's Award of Integrity. Congratulations to Jordan Farinas. I will now present the Principal's Award of Perseverance. Perseverance is defined as steadfast in doing something despite difficulty or delay in achieving success. A trait that this student has demonstrated time and time again during his time at the Stanley G. Falk School. Throughout his academic career, he has demonstrated all of the pillars of our character education program: trustworthiness, respect, responsibility, fairness, caring, and citizenship. It is with great pleasure that we nominate Jose Villalobos Cruz for the Principal's Award of Perseverance. Jose has been a student at our school since the summer of 2012. Jose has grown from a quiet youth who struggled to regulate his emotions into a friendly young man who leads by example. Jose has overcome many challenges in his life and personal background. These challenges presented difficulties with trusting others and advocating for his needs. He has grown exponentially while attending the Falk School. Jose has shown tremendous personal integrity and courage in the way he has chosen to face his challenges and strive to better himself. Jose now seeks advice and guidance and is willing to try new skills and strategies in order to carve the most successful path for himself. He has always been motivated to be able to support himself independently. He secured various part-time jobs throughout a temp agency, all while attending school full-time as a junior. Even now, he has secured employment at a local service station while completing his distance learning courses at night in order to attain graduation. I am beyond confident that with his personal character and resilience, Jose will achieve anything that he sets his mind to. Jose is a great example of what can be accomplished when a student makes the best of the situation they are in, focuses on their goals, and uses the resources around them to be successful. We are so proud of the young man he has become. It is for these reasons Jose is deserving of the Principal's Award of Perseverance. I will now present the William and Colleen Loscher Scholarship. When thinking of a candidate for the William and Colleen Loscher Scholarship, Kobe Good stands out as an excellent fit. Beginning at the Stanley G. Falk School in 2016, Kobe has evolved into a true role model within the classroom and throughout the building as he prepares to exit with a Regents diploma this June. Kobe began his enrollment in the summer of his freshman year, and he used his time to build a reputation as a responsible young man. His demeanor, work ethic, and consistent results epitomize the phrase responsible student. Kobe is a disciplined, goal-oriented learner who is committed to furthering his education. His strong interpersonal skills enable him to maintain a positive outlook even when dealing with a difficult situation. A valuable skill at our school. Kobe is reliable, dependable, and trustworthy. He is frequently requested by staff to assist with tasks in and outside of the classroom. In his tenure as a high school student, Kobe has participated on the intramural volleyball team, is a member of the Friends of Rachel Club, Connect Life Club, and has received multiple honor roll and merit roll awards. Outside of school, Kobe is a well-liked employee at Party City, where he transitioned from a temporary hire for the holiday position to a permanent position as a result of his hard work. Throughout his career at the Stanley G. Falk School, Kobe has strived to achieve his goal of furthering his education at the next level after high school. A consistent hard worker within the classroom, Kobe is prepared to graduate with a Regents Diploma and is a true ambassador for Stanley G. Faulk School and its mission. Kobe has been accepted to Buffalo State College to study biology for the fall 2020 semester. He would like to further his bachelor's degree to support a career in the medical field, potentially as a surgical nurse or nurse practitioner. He has demonstrated leadership and vision that have made a positive impact on our school community. And we have no doubt that this will continue as he continues to pursue his goals at Buffalo State College and beyond. Kobe's hard work and consistent best effort show why he is a deserving candidate for the William and Colleen Loscher Scholarship. Congratulations to Kobe Good.
The Rossler recipient of the William and Colleen Loscher Scholarship began his educational journey at the Faulk School during his freshman year. Although he was a quiet young man, he quickly adapted to the program and presented himself as hardworking with an eagerness to learn and strengthen his academic skills. Over the course of the 2019-2020 school year, we have seen all his hard work come to fruition, and Brian Vigor has truly excelled in all aspects. While Brian's academics have always been a strength, proven by his 96% overall average, this year he has also demonstrated tremendous growth in his communication with others and in his motivation. Brian earned both honor roll and perfect attendance every quarter this school year, and in addition, was an active member of the Connect Life Club at the Faulk School. On top of his dedication to academics and extracurriculars at Faulk, Brian attended BOCES for digital media and excelled in this program as well. In February, he earned Student of the Month at BOCES and recently was also inducted into the National Technical Honor Society, exceeding all of the criteria to achieve this honor. Brian displays leadership, honesty, and strong career development skills, as well as excellent computer skills. He thoroughly enjoys his digital media program and shows a genuine passion for the discipline. Perhaps most importantly, Brian has always demonstrated exemplary character. He is very polite and respectful to both staff and peers throughout the school building, and never hesitates to offer a helping hand when needed. He truly is the kid that is always doing the right thing, even when nobody's watching. There is no question that Brian is an honest young man of high integrity and character, and because of this, he is very respected by his peers. Brian's optimistic attitude towards school and his digital media training have positively impacted the students around him and the larger school community. Brian has been accepted at Villa Maria College for the animation program, where he will begin in the fall. We are all sure he will continue to excel and go on to achieve great things. Congratulations, Brian. The influence of a great teacher can never be erased. Given for the first time this year, the Kelly Sanchez Memorial Scholarship is especially meaningful. Mrs. Kelly Sanchez exemplified all of the traits of a remarkable educator, leaving an indelible mark on Stanley G. Faulk School over her almost 20 years of service. With her passion for life and education, as well as her deep commitment to her students, family, and friends. As an English teacher at the Faulk School Rossler location, she was beloved by colleagues, students, and families. She always held high expectations, pushing the young people she taught to their greatest level of achievement. At the same time, she always demonstrated compassion, which fostered the strong relationships she created with her students and formed the foundation from which she pushed their growth and development as young adults. Her measured and optimistic disposition changed the lives of each and every student who stepped foot in her classroom. Mrs. Sanchez was also an influential mentor to countless staff members, always willing to lend an ear and problem solve, selflessly offering her time and expertise in ways that have and will continue to positively shape the culture of the Faulk School. The 2019-2020 Rossler graduate being awarded this scholarship has become a role model in our school community, and embodies what we hope for all of our students to become. Since he began at the Faulk School in the sixth grade, he has shown steady progress. However, over the past 2 years, he has shown amazing growth and maturity. Mrs. Sanchez had an immediate connection with this student, and it was she who nominated him for the first ever Rossler Student of the Month Award in September 2019. He is being recognized for many of the traits Ms. Sanchez highlighted in that recommendation. Traits that have continued to reveal themselves as he has begun planning his next steps after graduation. Steady is the first word that comes to mind when thinking of Benjamin Collins. Ben has a consistently positive attitude toward school. He arrives every day with a smile on his face, ready to take care of his responsibilities. He is a hard worker and makes no excuses. His excellent attendance and effort in all of his classes show this to be true. Over his 4 years in high school, Ben has regularly earned the honor roll distinction, as well as perfect attendance awards. His four-year GPA is 94%, and he is graduating with a local diploma. In addition to this, over the past year, Ben has demonstrated growing leadership skills by becoming involved in school activities and sports, as well as advocating for himself in the post-secondary transition process. Although he is reserved, Ben has found meaningful ways to contribute to our school and has developed positive relationships with peers and staff. In his final year of high school, he established himself as a role model to his younger peers, an example of what is possible with perseverance and commitment. In the fall of 2020, Ben plans to attend the Erie Community College Culinary Program. We are proud to recognize him as the inaugural recipient of the Kelly Sanchez Memorial Scholarship, and know that Ms. Sanchez would be proud as well. Congratulations, Ben. We have no doubt you'll be a success. We will now present the diplomas to the class of 2020. George Barnes. Jesse Bass. Alexander Barry. Elizabeth Bridge. Benjamin Collins. Nashawn Clyburn. Kevin Cortez. Ethan DeSabio. Jordan Farinitz. Brandon Faison. Faison Ford McIntosh. Kobe Good. Jasmine Granada. Christian Hill. Darian Hoffman Fontaine. Rebecca Jackson. Chad Jackson. Jalen James. Zaire Jones. Cody Kilberry. Sean Lalich. Rashad Lewis. Arnaldo Mateo. Malachi Norman. Maya Parrish. Joseph Perez. Miguel Reyes. Vashawn Sanchez. Davida Simmons. Avion Smith. Anthony Summers. Michael Thomas. Gustavo Velasquez. Brian Vigor. Jose Villalobos Cruz. Peter Wall. Brandon West. Jordan Wilson. Patrick Watazik. Stephanie Zablision.
Good evening, family, friends, faculty, and fellow graduates. My name is Kobe Good, and I'm proud to say that I'm a 2020 graduate from the Stanley G. Falk School. Today I'm here to speak about how the Falk School and the faculty helped shape my future. Before I talk about that, I'd like to share my journey on how I came to the Falk School. I was known as a smart kid who made bad decisions during middle school. I remember middle school being the class clown while class is in session, and the teachers would tell me, "You will never make it in the real world." As a result, I always thought that the world was against me. Those words shaped my mindset. I began to make even more bad decisions. Acting immature, I just never really cared at the time. But I did keep my grades up, which resulted with me closing middle school with achieving honor roll and a student of the year. My next challenge was deciding which high school I would attend, and the Falk School was mentioned. Me and my mother were anxious because we never heard of the Falk School. So we visited the Cambridge campus and immediately thought it would be a good fit, especially after meeting Mrs. Sullivan and many other staff members. My first official day of high school was September 3rd, 2016. And yes, I was extremely nervous. New environment, new people, yet despite my nervousness, I noticed quickly that the teachers gave their all. Teachers at the Falk School helped their students accomplish more than what they need to pass a class. And for me, that teacher was Miss Widger. I shared what I wanted to do after high school to get into the medical field, and she helped me all the way. Also, I thank my sister for the inspiration to get into the medical profession. During my journey through high school, I've made many friendships and bonds that helped me and many other fellow classmates get through many hardships while trying to accomplish our goals. Participating in activities such as basketball, the Connect Life Club, volleyball, with the addition of many jokes that were played in homeroom. For example, the French fry cookie or the chocolate Brussels sprout I ate. We learned we can not only overcome our hardships, but gain an education along the way. With all the support the Falk School offered to me and my fellow graduates, we have secured our future beyond high school. Along with others, I am graduating with a Regents Diploma, even with the challenges distance learning presented. Teachers and administration kept up their efforts with communication through emails, video chats, letters, and treat bags. So we knew we were still important. And they were also feeling the loss of the traditional senior year. I would like to give a special thanks to the teachers, administration, and staff that believed in our ability to succeed. I have been accepted to Buff State for the fall of 2020, and I will major in biology to one day becoming a nurse. I will always know that the Falk School played a major role in my success. Congratulations to the class of 2020. Thank you.
The turning of the tassel on your graduation cap signifies the end of a part of your life and the beginning of the next. Although we find ourselves in unique circumstances, as you prepare to enter a new chapter, call on the positive skills and knowledge you have learned to guide you through the inevitable challenges you will face. Go into the world and do well, but more importantly, go into the world and do good. Class of 2020, you may turn your tassels. Ladies and gentlemen, the class of 2020.
What's up? You were asleep? Congratulations!
It was tough for my first year and then until my last, but eventually I overcame my ego and my old habits and my old ways, and I actually got it done. And thanks to Stanley G. Falk staff, and thanks to Ms. Rep 2, and thanks to everybody who helped me along the way.
Okay, I have some advice for all the kids graduating next year. Just do your work, do it hard, and you'll succeed. And I'll miss all the teachers at Falk.
I'm proud of this kid. He's done the best he can do. He's graduating. Finally.
And I wouldn't be able to do it without my dad and Miss Reppenhagen.
Yep.
Well, and everybody else. They helped me get through it, and I did my best.
Senior 2020!
I want to say thank you to everyone, especially my family, for staying positive and through all my years of high school. And I want to say thank you to all the staff members for being with me through all my hardships. And this is a great accomplishment. Next is college. I want to say thanks to everyone.
I've been at Falk since 2012. It's been rough, but there. I felt like I was at home. Like, I never miss a day of school because of my time brilliant. Thanks to you guys, I'm a bigger, better person than I ever was.
I wanted to thank the Falk staff for not killing me, although I'm sure plenty of times you guys wanted to. I wanted to thank everybody for helping me get to this point of graduation because I know it was very difficult. And thank you for encouraging me to go to school, even though I really didn't want to. And helping me pass all my classes. I'm gonna miss you guys. After graduation, I will be taking a gap year so I can work and figure out what career I want to go to college for. I'm deciding between either being a lawyer, a counselor, or a veterinarian. And after my gap year, I will be starting at ECC College.
For everyone at Stanley Fuller.
Kind of like a proud pop, right?
Right.
Adopted father.
I've been doing this to him for 2 weeks.
That's good. I think that's pretty solid. We made it. Well, congratulations, my friend. Well deserved.
Look, I just want to ask her. I want to thank all my Stanley D. Falk teachers for helping me from 9 to 12. Even though I like some of y'all, I love all of y'all. Kind of. And I want to thank Miss G, Miss Herb Sarah, Weirdos, and Miss Tim, my counselors. I was about to get emotional, but I'm not an emotional person. But I just want to say thank you.
Hello, seniors. We've been through a lot together. This is another thing we've been through together. And to Miss Rain, thank you for being with me the longest and helping me through a lot. And just thank you to everybody, I guess. Congrats, class of 2020. Woo!
Nice.
You got it done.